And welcome to Lick Friday week. It is, it's 258. This is your lick coming up right now. The lick itself. So it's comprising of. That's the right way of putting it. Anyway, what it basically uses the pentatonic, obviously shape one, a nice little intro type lick to that, and then you're going into shape five. So we're going back on ourselves into shape four, and then basically using the natural minor, which combines with shape four to finish with into shape three. Briefly as well, so there's a lot within these two bars that you can kind of make work and bring into your own playing, and just try and figure out the ways in which I'm moving through the scales as well. So this isn't normally a lick which I would kind of use, but I think it works well along with the track which is being played over. So if you want the tab, it's linked in the little I button that comes up just up there and down below in the description. If you want some lessons that you won't find on YouTube, you can find it again up there down below on that Patreon link, and there's loads of stuff on there, actually, backing tracks, lessons, all sorts of things. So come along and follow the social media, which is just there, and give me suggestions, just to say hi, whatever it is, just ask away. So yeah, please like, subscribe, hit the bell button for notifications, and I will get on with that breakdown right now. Breakdown, nice and easy. I like this intro lick actually, where we've got this. It's quite a nice sort of way of playing, a little bit like sort of Joe Perry-ish actually. But anyway, so what we've got is a pull off from the 15 second string to the 12, and then you've got the 14 third string, 12 on the first string, 15 pull off to 12 on the second string. Finishing with the 15th fret on that first string. Then you slide in from 12 down to 10, first string, and then you're working your way through what would be shape 5 of the pentatonic. So you've gone 12, slide down to 10, and then second string 12, 10, third string is 12 and 9. Okay. And then you're finishing with that 12th fret on the 4th string. Then you're into shape 4 of the pentatonics, which again you've got slide from 9 down to the 7. Then you've got the 9-7 on the 4th string. And then you end up with 10-9-7-5 and then back to the 7, all on that 5th string. Okay, it takes you into sort of basically shape three, back into shape four. So with that little natural minor sort of three note thing going on with the 10, 9 and 7. So majority of it is pentatonic. Anyway, so I'll play it slow for you now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breakdown done, another week done. 258, they're rocking on through now. Link up there for Patreon, website, free PDFs and stuff that you all love and enjoy. Hit the bell button, subscribe button, and make sure that you follow me on social media. Yeah, come along, say hi, and give me all your suggestions that you would like to see. So that's it really. I'm going to leave you with that one, and I'll see you next week for week 259. Laters.